you listen to the lyrics, if you know a musician, these lyrics are what's inside every musician's heart. I'm telling you, man, it goes without saying, every musician feels this in his heart. Because we're all jukebox heroes, you know what I mean? Let me hear you say yeah! Let me hear you say yeah! Let me hear you say all right! Let me hear you say all right! Yeah. Are you ready? His head hung low, couldn't get a ticket. It was a sold-out show. Heard the roar of the crowd. He heard the roar of the crowd. He heard the roar of the crowd. All right. Put his ear to the wall, and like a distant scream, he heard one guitar just blew him away. Slow stars in his eyes, and the very next day, that would be that sixth string. He would have beat up sixth string. But that Fender sixth string. Put that Les Paul 6 through. Yeah. There's nothing, I don't want to stop playing, man. I want to play all night long. I don't want, you want us to play all night long? Let me hear you say yeah! We've got a UFO right there. Oh, wow. Back to the song, right? He bought a beat-up sixth string in the second-hand store. Didn't know how to play it, but he knew for sure. Then going to talk! Do that.
they're telling us, time to go to bed. All right, here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? All right. I think they're ready. Here we go. Enough of this. Thought he passed his own shadow by the backstage door. Like a truck for the past. We'll be right back.